representing Oregon for Hillary Clinton. And one of the things that we learned and we knew over time, and I want you to repeat it back to me, that love trumps hate. Love trumps hate. Love trumps hate. What I want to say to our bully in chief, you shall not mock our religion. Yes. You shall not grab our body parts. And I see the woman out the crowd, we grab back. Yes. You shall not harass our daughters. You shall not harass our mothers or our sisters. And we will also say to the bully in chief, you shall not rate us.
That this is the land of the Middle Chinook. This is the land of the Kalapuya people. Today, we refuse to be in isolation. Today is a day where we choose to rise, resist, and unite. We know how to come together. It is through power and it's through unity that we'll fight fascism. We have seen how white supremacy has continued to threaten the lives of Black and African people through state violence and repression. We continue to see how this country continues to build it on the backs of immigrant communities, immigrant women who are a force to be reckoned with. Trump and his vicious cabinet will continue to go to keep the long-going legacy of white supremacy, sexism, xenophobia, transphobia, and we must fight. Our hope lies within the power of us. Our hope lies within the power of the people. Our fight and energy must be focused and creative and bold. We must be daring. We must organize within our communities to create the world that we know is possible.
Trump is not our president. We, like Shifra and Pua, will ensure that our children live. Not only live, but live in the world we are dreaming for them. A world where Black lives matter. And immigrant and documented and undocumented lives matter.